This is the story of a clam that did not clam up. And that little slurp launched an internet star as it slithered across a heavily salted tabletop.
The video doesn't appear to be fake, just not very nice.
It was one of those images that once seen cannot be unseen. Clam eats salt was its slug. Its biggest effect was to gross people out and make them swear off seafood, though some saw the clam as seductive. Ladies must love him. One website dubbed it Wonder Clam, the first celebrity clam ever, if you don't count man-eating mascots and bit part characters in The Little Mermaid.
Each little clam here, no heart of jam here, all you gonna see.
Adrift on YouTube, the clam's caption reads, "Considerate clams flavor themselves before being eaten, but in reality,
it is not flavoring itself."
No, in fact, it's trying to save its life.
So says marine biologist Rebecca Bray from Mystic Aquarium. She sees clams do this all the time when they're disturbed.
Oh, gross, okay.
And that tongue? That's not a tongue.
It's actually the animal's foot. It's a very strong muscular tissue.
Clams use it to move or to bury themselves in the sand to hide from predators. As for salt, it agitates clams. A YouTuber shared his technique of sprinkling salt down the hole left by a razor clam to see its surface. Others force-feed a clam a potato chip.
It would be a lot like rubbing salt on a wound. It's very sensitive tissue.
This salt is way more concentrated than the salt in the ocean. As for the foot, often mistaken for a tongue.
You know, when you eat a clam, you actually eat that foot. Technically, you've got its foot in your mouth.
The moral of the story, take talk of salt-eating clams with a grain of salt.
We can assume that this clam is not as happy as a clam.
Not even close.
Even the marine biologist admits to eating clams, but salt would just be adding insult. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.